To the Chanika stock traders. So today we are going to see about State Bank of India technical analysis. So go to charting.com. So time period is 2 years. So this is weekly candlestick, State Bank of India. So click on update chart. So it is at 320 levels as per so March 29th chart. So weekly chart, that means each candle represents 1 week. So weekly open, weekly close, weekly high, and weekly low, right? So let me draw one trend line. So this is the downtrend, right? This is the downtrend. Now it is in uptrend. So this is the peak and this is the peak. So normal people generally they sell here, right? So retailer people generally they sell here, right? But this is broken, that means some banker is involved here, right? Or else this is the resistance area, right? Right, so this is broken, right? So you can consider in two ways. This is the so buying area of some banker. Seems it is reaching to all time high, right? So nearby high. So it is touched, right? Seems like hopefully it will breach 350 above levels in soon. But I don't want to guess that one. So this is my area. Why? Because already here entry is there by banker. Right? So I'm going to State Bank of India daily chart and click on update chart, State Bank of India. We know that this is the resistance, right? Again, this is eliminated by this demand, right? So that is the reason we can consider 296, 290 levels are so bigger buying zone, right? So with stop loss of 289. So this is designed for purely education purpose. Why? Because we have to check the in that particular day candles how it is reacting from the levels, right? So as of now, it is in 320, right? We have to wait for these levels, right? So and we have to use the stop loss as well. Maybe because State Bank of India is not our company, right? And even our company is also, there is no guarantee, right? So we have to make a proper stop loss, but this will work out, so that is for sure, right? So this is future going to happen trade, right? So you can observe. So once the stock is touches here, so you can see the reaction, right? So hopefully you are able to understand the things, right? So please subscribe, click on the bell icon, and you can join our WhatsApp group for more videos and more learning, to view more charts. So thank you.